So all the tracks, focus to keep your technique nice and solid all the way through. Right, so let's bend the knees, pick up the bar. Make sure your bar is light for warm up. Heels underneath hips, soft knees, abs, brace, lift the chest. Shoulder up, back and down. And coming to a strong set position for our warm up. Let's begin, guys. Here we go. One more time. Deadlift. Two and two. Up for two. Upright row. Lift. Lift. Down. Let's go. Good, good. Bar to the lower chest. And bar goes to the kneecap. Last one. Let's put them together to singles. Down. Up. Nice and easy. Keep your chest up. And keep your arms pressed. You can add high pull. Good. Bar to belly, bar to knee, stand. Hips back, bend your knees. Singles. One, two, three, four. Good music, right? Okay. Start to fill in the shoulder blades. Stitch them together. Triple rows. Belly, knees, belly. Again. Upright row, okay? To clean and press, slow. Good, again. Up, bend the knees. Okay, same thing, let's do singles. Body when you catch high in the collarbone. Last one, butt on the back, handstand squat. Down, up, down, up. Knees forward, chest up. Good. Heel to wide, keep the singles. Butt down with your knee hands, okay? At the back. And knees out this time. Hold. Bar up to the front, step to dead leg, dead row. Nice job. Down. Keep your abs engaged. And speed up with the energy. Good. Feel the hamstrings warming up the glutes. We're gonna kick for three. Ten.
Yes.
push it down. Quick switch. And front thighs come out to the floor. We have lots of lunges coming today. Step forward and bar down. Good work, well done. Feel that heart rate up. Time for squat. Welcome to your squat track. This track has three rounds of work. It gets bigger, second and third rounds bigger. So if you are new to pump, obviously we suggest that you double up your warm-up weight. If you're regular, then three or four times more than your warm-up weight, okay? So bend your knees and a lift of the bar. Place the bar on the midi part of the back. Take your feet outside your hips. Turn your toes. Lift your chest up. Lock in your elbows. Okay, arms press. Squat to two. Down, down, up, up. One, two, lift up your chest, hips back and down to 90 degree angle. Line your knees, combination with a one single and single heel raise. One, up, one, heels. Good. One more time. We have triple pulse. Heel raise. Good. Now think about a depth. Hips back and down. Okay, we're going to two and two. Down. Up. Keep your knees forward. Engaging quad. One more combination. Nice and tall. Always remember, okay? Keep toes. Heels press down to the floor. Just stay strong. Pulse. Squeeze your butt. One more. Little breather. Heel to right. Okay, lift the chest. Locking that bush. Superstar. One, two. Welcome to your white sand. Singles. Now, this time, we push our knee out. This is gonna give you more work on the glutes. Drop a pulse. Heel raise. Good. Can you feel it? One more. Tempo change. Quick drop and hold. Down. Up slow. Let's focus on our range. Drive through the hips. Combo. Hold. Every squat you make is the quality. So, drop. Squeeze. Drop or pause. Challenge. Yes, hip drive, remember? And then knee drive. Keep coming. We're gonna finish it. This is right in the middle. But we feel the strength. We feel the power. We feel the burn. Good. Heel to wide, slow down. Last round of work. Up and up. Back to singles. Heels. Down. Now this time, we're working on the side glutes. So stay in focus. Listen, quick drop. Up. Now let's be focused with the strength, okay? If you can get a little bit lower with me. Combo. Excellent. Here comes the challenge. Triple pulse. Heels up. Wow. Yeah. I'm trying my best. Come on, with me. Every single strength, every single energy you have, use it. Last rep. Last rep. Slow your squat. Down. Two. Three. Four. Up. Two. Do one more. I'm making it a little bit harder for you guys. To the end, okay? And this is the slow ones coming. Yeah? Hold. Ooh. Lift the bar up, guys. Drop it. Stretch it. Welcome to chest track, guys. One third of the bar from your squat track, and have some space for push-ups. You can of course do it without the bench on the floor or with the hand weight dumbbell if you don't have a bar. Roll down. Bar up. Hips down. Two and two. Down. Down. Up. And up. Line with your chest. Elbows bend to bring tight. When you bring the bar down, up and hold. Singles. Down and up. Eye gauge up. Arms brace. Feet down. Squeeze your shoulder blades. Two and two from the top. Two singles. This is the combination. And that's the only combo we have. Good. Stay strong. Keep coming. Wonderful. Last one. At the top, hold. Singles. So we have 12 singles, okay? So stay strong here. Make sure you control that bar up. It's a slow tempo. Squeeze those arms. Belly brace. Keep coming. Stretch your combination. Two and two. Up. Two singles. Can you feel the burn? So open up the chest. Squeeze those shoulders. Yes. Let's connect some more. Drop lower. All the way up. Last set of singles. Hold. Hit it. Thank you. Make sure you have space right left. Two, two. Down for two. Up for two. Strong on the knees. Chest to elbow height. Okay, two in the middle. Two to the right side. Pulse. Move, down, up, down, focus to bring your chest down towards your bench. To the middle. We're moving. And if you want to feel more intensity, come on your toes. Keep coming. Press. Back nice and long. Two more. Mountain climbers. Stop. Halt. Let's go. Halt. One, two, three. Hold the knee. Keep your back straight, hips square. Most important, right your arms. Done, guys. Stretch it up. Roll the shoulder. Shake your arm. Welcome to your back chakras, so you can keep the same weight or you can add some more from your chest rack. Make sure you have extra plates because we have quick transition squat press, okay? Bend knees and then pick up the bar. Deep breath in, shoulder roll into your set stance, okay? We're going to start with the deadlift. Two and two. Let's hit it. Up for two, shoulders back, chest up. Single dip drop. Good. Now on the dip drop, knees to belly, okay? Lift it. Knees, bend, knees, stand. Make sure your back is nice and straight. Triple rows. Chest is up. Elbows high, okay? Squeeze between the shoulder blades. Lats engage. Combo. One dead lift. One high pull. Strong move. Pull the body to the lower chest. To the knees. To the chest. Second combo. Clean and press. Single row. Again. Catch. On your clean and press, you're gonna bend your knees, okay? Let's go. Bend. And so you catch your bar, okay? Keep coming. Two to come. Good job. Full extension with the arms. To engage your upper back. Little breather. Shoulder roll. Do lift. Two, two. Down. Up. Dead drop. Okay, we have double row, okay? Combination. Easy, come down. Down. Two rows. To make that move challenging. Side strong. Combination number one. Deadlift. High pull. tight. That's core engagement. Yes. Clean and press combo. Single block. We have overhead plate work and some space for push-ups, okay? You can lay down on your floor or on the bench, narrow hand grip on the bar, okay? Enjoy that music and work your triceps. Lift the bar. Overhead press, two and two. Let's go. Down. Up. One, two, one, and two. Elbow position forward, welcome to the forehead. This music has a little speed. That's okay. Just control. Knee lift coming, tricep pull over, two and two. Down. Over. Hold. Push. One, two, one. Two. Elbows come close to the ribs. Squeeze those arms. Triple pulse. Overhead. Three, two, one. One, two, one. Keep it focused. Last one. Two, two, overhead. Drop quick, pause. down. You still are playing those games. Made some bad decisions that brought my mama pain. I made a promise to her, swore that I would change. Last one. I'm on the cost of the pullover. To my leg. I wake up. Up. Come down that chest. Yo, get this. Watch. No steam, no rest. Woo. Stay focused. Two more times. I wake up. Come down that chest. Yo, get this. Last one. Welcome to Biceps Trap. I am so excited about this trap. I absolutely love the music. Let me know. Let's work our biceps, okay? Underhand grip. Arms brace, chest up, shoulder up, back and down. Let's come. Okay? So. Energies. Rock and roll. Slow. To the shoulders. To the thigh. Do it again. Yeah. set. 7 pops. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 1 more. Woo! Your lunge track. I'm going to use the bench top. You can use the floor or if you have bench. I'm also going to use one plate. Okay? Aim is to work out glutes and quad hamstring in this track. So come on top of the bench if you have a bench. If not, don't worry. Come into sit to squat stand, plate to the collarbone, elbows underneath the plate. Okay, 2 squats, okay? Let's go. Lunge, left, right leg back. Down, drop, up, 2 squat, 1, 2, other leg, on your lunge, take a long step back, and then bend your knee to the floor. If you want, you can stay, or add a press, squat. So you want the shoulders. Drop from palms, lunge. Right leg back. Switch. Front thighs parallel to the bench. Drop. Change. Let's go. Option if you need it. Keep the plank to collarbone. Arm roll right hand. Jump, up, jump, set. One, two, three. Little combination here. So your left knee is bent, right leg straight. Elbows closed, arms squeeze at the top. Last one, hold it here. Lunge, down, down. If you want, add a press. If you want to work the shoulder more. Bend the knee, guys. Eight. Change it to medium one for next work, okay? So three different dimensions we're gonna work: rear deltoid, deltoid, upper back. So really keep your focus on those muscles, okay? Upper body training. Abs braced, heels underneath hips. We're gonna start with front raise, okay? Ready? Two and two, let's lift. Up. Side raise, two. Down for two. Again, drop. Elbows lift up, okay? Up, quick and hold, front raise. One. Slow down. Up. Slow down. Up. Good. Side raise. Combination. Front. Side. Again. Front. standing fly. Triple. Knees open. Two. Repeat that, okay? Let's go. Nice and long arms. Hinge from hips. Open to fly, squeeze the shoulder blades. Lift up high. Feeling it down the shoulders. One more time. Guys, well done. How was it? How was it? Tell me honestly, right? Abs and core now, okay? So we're gonna work body weight. So stay in your comfort mat for your elbows, especially. Let's go this way. I'm gonna start with crunch. Elbows wide, seat crunch, chin two. Down for two. Elbows wide, okay? Knees up. one, tempo. So we slow down. Keep your arms engaged. Keep pressing the lower body down to the floor. Okay, up quick and hold, okay? Slow down. Make sure you lift your chest, hold, five biceps and twist. One, two, three, four, hold. One, two, three, four, hold. Object. You can tap your toes to reduce your intensity. Back to chin to front. Up, up, down, and down. You can lift the knees up. Option to keep your knees down if you want. Keep coming. Same tempo. So this time we focus to lift your shoulders a little bit more. Up quick and hold. Watch my back.
Take your one hand to pull your
yourself up to sitting. I'll take the right leg forward, push fetch. I want you to do something slightly different to do a little stretch. Both hands, walk to the right side. Lift up the chest. Keep that knee down. So you can switch to each different tracks whenever you want, whichever you want to have a look at. Give me a feedback, let me know what you think, how was it, and yeah, and I'll be back soon again. I will have some combo track for the next one. All right, you take care guys, and well done for today. Bye.
I think that I'm going to hide in somewhere by a